the different color rocks. Ew, are those termites? Ooh. That looks like termites. Oh man. I don't want to see any of those. And look at this purple dirt. Purple rocks. Normally this wouldn't be safe. This is rock. So my husband said I could come down here. Wow. Check it out. So excited. Those termites are getting that paper we buried for compost. Look at the different colors. Oh, that's so cool. Purple rock.
Red.
trim some of those fruit trees. We hit a nest of termites. They're everywhere. And this is what the farm looks like this morning. It looks pretty rough, but hey. He's getting ready to come back and do some more, but this is very exciting. Pretty cool machine. Had to get some different teeth on the backhoe. The other ones weren't cutting through the sandstone and the rock. But look at this. Isn't this wild? Purple rock. That's sandstone. Look at the different colors from red to purple. I thought that was kind of cool. I've never seen purple dirt. Purple, dark, and yeah. We got rain early this morning. Let me see if I can walk over here. That'll help with the allergies. Yeah, the allergies are counts high. So that's 6 foot. Like in colder climates, they have to even go deeper. Aw. I can't get into the greenhouse right now. I'm going to tell you what I've learned. That sand rock turns to cement. Anyway, it goes all the way around. It'll be all those tubes. Going to do the closed loop system. And anyway, here's an update.